Carlos Silva here from LoneStarVarsity.com with Kayli Rowland, who just took second place in the Class 1A discus. Kayli, what are your thoughts just taking second after last year? I know you wanted to improve yourself.
Right. I mean, it's good to know that I improved because that's what I worked for. That's what we all work for, just to get better every time. And I mean, it feels good to know that I did that.
And you're